Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It is Glopagus here with a gold medal championship performance performed by his first ever drought abusing team. As you can see, we got the gold representative right there, Nine Tails, with a wonderful drought. And really, this is the first time I've used a drought team like for serious on Wi-Fi, I guess. Oh, and in case you didn't know, that was my impression of White Boy 7th Street, because I find him amusing. And I guess you could say this is the first ever Pokemon commentary or something like that. Anyway, basically this whole game is me and the dude going back and forth the entire time, trying to out-mind game each other. And if it weren't for that Will-O-Wisp, he probably would have had the upper hand the entire time, because that was a crit, and oh my god, he gets another one later on. But I didn't expect that thing, Galvantula, whatever. And, sorry for the shitty quality, but, I would be using a flip, but it can't focus on the screen for some reason. Like, you think this is blurry? No. No. The flip's way worse. Anyway, here we are just mind gaming back and forth. Infernape would have been so helpful. Can't remember if this was a crit or... Yeah. That's the second crit in a row. Heating up. Anyway, we got our gold medal wearer, earner, person... Whatever. Shut up. Ninetales does good. I'm pretty sure the entire time it was attack switch, attack switch. Yeah. Third crit in a row. Oh shit, he's on fire. No wait, he's literally on shit. Wait, he's literally on shit. He's literally on fire. He's burnt. Again with a fucking switch. Because he just can't stand to watch something die. I predicted that switch, apparently. This fight just happened. I don't really remember it. This Sceptile's from my second playthrough of Ruby. I've had this guy forever. He's got like 9 ribbons or so. He won master rank in Ruby in Hoenn. I don't remember if I did any contests with him in Sinnoh. I think he was just a battler in Gen 4. But yeah, basically his entire team has less than 25% health now, and Ninetales is faster than all three of them, so shit's over. 3 crits in a row, and yet he still lost. Oh wait, no, Galvantula is actually faster, but apparently he doesn't know that you have 50% accuracy when it's drought. Dumbass. Yep. Ninetales ripped the team apart. Drought isn't banned in Smogon yet, so, you know, fucking go for it. Works wonders over Wi-Fi. I don't know how it'll do in a simulator, but, you know, Ninetales tore them apart. So, you know, whatever. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you like it, I might do more of it. You know, whatever. It's cool.